Welcome, Gareth Johnson.
Thank you.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the